What's up, folks? Gaming Josh here, another episode of Delicious Emily's Hopes and Fears. Today we are in level 28, Cleaning Frenzy. We need to clean three tables in a row three times. We're playing on advanced difficulty level. We have everything unlocked. Let's get started. A little dialogue here before we start. Pumpkin, would you like me to set up the projection screen by the pool? That's a good idea. Are there any movies you'd like to see? Oh, Paige, there's someone here to see you. Annie, Kate! Told you I'd make her smile. How are you, Pumpkin Munchkin? I'm sick. I know, your Dada and Nana Brigid told me. But I'm going to be here for a while so we can have some fun. What do you say to that? Yay!
Hey, let's have fun.
Any word from my brother? Nothing. Though I guess there aren't a lot of phones that far up north. He'll come through, trust me. And now we'll come through. Alright, we'll keep this going. Three tables in a row, three times. Now, there's one table that you're going to have to kind of skip because you're going to lose some customers. If you don't get the customers, you will lose the third star. Focus on the tables first. Mouse is right here under the bucket. Two in a row, not three in a row. Should have got the two in a row. Don't clean the tables yet. Second star done. I think we got plenty of time to get that third star. One, two, three. Off of the two in a row with the three stars already there. I appreciate you watching. If you like the video, please throw me that thumbs up. Stick around for the commentary. Check us out on Discord for what's new. I wish he were here right now, you know. He's got some of our grandpops in him, I guess. But know this, Emily. Patrick loves you and Paige more than his own life. If he's convinced leaving was the only thing he could do to help Paige, then he has his reasons. I haven't gone this long without hearing his voice since we started dating. He'll call or send word as soon as he's able. In the meantime, you can lean on us. I appreciate you watching a new productive video. Please, again, throw that thumbs up. Check us out on Facebook and Discord to see what's new. And as always, my friends, keep gaming on. Thanks for watching.